สวัสดีครับสวัสดีทุกคนที่เข้ามาแล้วด้วยนะฮะมาวันนี้ใครไปดูโอเวอร์ไซด์บ้างครับเล่นตำแหน่งดีวะนี่เล่นลีกแต่ดีวะอันนี้เล่นแบบลีกนะเล่นแบบเล่นลีกจริงมีใครเข้ามาแล้วบ้างฮัลโหลฮัลโหลเข้ามาแล้วพิมพ์บอกได้เลยนะครับเข้ามาคุยกันหน่อยเร็วอันนี้ FX ครับมีคนดูสองคนใครดูอยู่พิมพ์มาบอกได้เลยนะฮะมีใครจะไปดูโอเวอร์ไซด์บ้างไหมวันนี้เหมือนรอบจะน้อยลงนะครับแต่ก็ลองดูนะด้วยคำที่ว่าวันนี้มันมีหนังใหม่เข้าเยอะก็เลยมันก็เลยเป็นครับขอเปลี่ยนตัวครับมี3คนแล้วเข้ามาดูแล้วเย้ๆมาพิมพ์คุยกันดีกว่ามันอาจจะมีเสียงดีเลย์นะเพราะว่านี่เปิดคอมไปด้วยแบบดูคอมเมนต์เวลาพิมพ์ด้วย
Well, it's a great effort from these two clubs to reach the quarter-finals of the Emirates FA Cup. But it's a little bit early, Alan, to be thinking about the final itself.
Well, perhaps, but, you know, they'll be thinking about Wembley, these players. Just hoping that doesn't affect their performances.
And the game today, Leeds United against Birmingham City.
บางทีคนเข้ามาอาจจะไม่ชอบดูฟุตบอลนะแต่ไม่รู้จะเล่นเกมอะไรอันนี้เพิ่งโหลดอันนี้ for speed มันว่างครับอันนี้มาเข้ามาคุยกันดีกว่า
ฮั
ลโหลฮัลโหลได้ยินไหม
It is the sixth round of the FA Cup.
Hello, hello.
Final stage, and here we go. Yeah, we've seen some wonderful ties down the years in this competition. This one could be pretty similar. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Ah, there you go.
Good forward play from them.
Oh, you've got the avenue.
Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick.
I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. And Thompson. Well, what a powerhouse this fella is. Non-stop.
Yeah, he's a grafter, all right. And he never gives those defenders a rest.
แบบถ้าจะพิมพ์ในนี้มันต้องมี ID ของ YouTube อ่ะนะมันเลยพิมพ์มันเลยต้องแบบเรื่องมากนิดนึงแต่ขี้เกียจแบบไลฟ์สดเพราะว่า
He's coming
forward เล่นเกมไปด้วย
ครับ Some danger It's a good ball it could be in He has come to the rescue this time Here comes the challengeComing up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Tries to punch it away. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And they're keeping the ball now, passing it nicely.Have a goal kick.
อันนี้คนที่เข้ามาดูนี่คือพิมพ์ไม่ได้ใช่ไหมหรือว่ายังไง
They've cut the pass out there.
คือใครดูอยู่แล้วแบบพิมพ์ได้หรือไม่ได้ยังไงบอกหน่อยนะเพราะว่ากำลังลองเพราะไม่เคยลองเพิ่งลอง2ครั้งเองลองไลฟ์แบบลองแบบแคสแบบ2ครั้งเองใครๆรู้แล้วใคร
Strong challenge
ใครดูแล้วพิมพ์ไม่ได้หรือว่าต้องสมัครก่อนหรืออะไรเงี้ยต้องสมัคร Channel YouTube ก่อนถึงเม้นได
้
บอกหน่อยนะฮะพิมพ์ได้
but not quite what he was hoping for but when he's hit it I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net not quite though
ภาพชัดไม่ชัดพิมพ์บอกได้ครับผม
It's an exhibition here with such great passing.
อ๋อดู4คนแล้ว
That's it. In with a chance. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
เดี๋ยวขอรอคนเยอะสักนิดหนึ่งนะเดี๋ยววันนี้จะมาใบ้มานั่งคุยเรื่องคำถามหมูกระทะดีกว่าของโอเวอร์ไซส์ที่แบบกิจกรรมโอเวอร์ไซส์ที่จะไปกินหมูกระทะกับสีอ้วนนะมานั่งวิเคราะห์คำถามกันดีกว่าว่าวันนี้ว่าคำถามมันเป็นยังไงนะมันยากไปไหมเอาจริงมันยากมากนะคำถามสิบข้อน
ะบัมบาลูเคลิก
คุณอ้วนบอกว่าเปิด724ชั้นอ้อดีเลยครับก็มันมีให้ตั้งนะ
Tacking well here.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of defenders between them and the shots on here. Great stop.
Hello, ฮะ มีใครไปตอบคำถามกิจกรรมไอ้นี่หรือยังฮะ หมูกระทะครับทางเพจทีมงานนะครับ
good strong tackle.
คำถามนี้ถือว่าหินพอสมควรเลยนะใครดูแล้วไม่ได้สังเกตจริงๆนี่ตอบไม่ได้เลยนะ
building steadily here keeping possession played into the middle defender to it first
เอาจริงฟุตยังตอบไม่ได้เลยคำถามโคตรยาก
could be dangerous and constant got the tackle in well they've been thwarted here that's a sign of better things to come
ดูอยู่สี่คนสงสัยตอนนี้คนทำงานกันเยอะนะฮะไม่ได้เข้ามาดูเดี๋ยวค่ำๆเย็นๆเดี๋ยวจะเข้ามาอีกท
ี
มาลองมาไลฟ์ดูอีกที
into the attacking third here's the chance credit for taking on the shot but what a good chance that was for him by his standards that's a glaring missConson. Comes in with a tackle. Very good first half. Very well matched. Now it's time to go again for the second 45 minutes in this quarter-final of the Emirates FA Cup.
Well, the players really went at it.In the first half, and you wonder whether we're going to see some tired legs as the second half wears on.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. This could be it. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Now that's a throw. And the cross comes in now.
เมื่อคืนพูดถึงเรื่องเมื่อคืนก็ว่าจะไลฟ์สดแบบขอแคสไปด้วยแหละแต่ประกาศเป็นว่าเมื่อวานไอดีพีเอ็มเข้าไม่ได้ไม่รู้เป็นไ
รพูดถึง
หายดีลูกเนี้ยแสดงเรื่องความชัดความอะไรนี่มีปัญหานะอยู่ที่ว่าตอนนี้ใครเข้ามาแบบพิมพ์ได้หรือไม่ได้ยังไงบอกด้วยนะครับบอกในเฟซก็ได้ในลิงก์ที่แปะเฟซไว้ว่ามันได้ไม่ได้เพราะว่าบางทีมันอาจจะต้องมีเขาเรียกว่าอะไรอาจจะต้องมีบัญชีของ YouTube ต้องมีช่องของเฟซอะไรอย่างเงี้ยต้องเมนได้อะไรอย่างเงี้ยเราลองดู
supporting player alongside well this is how this team can play sustainedattacking football but when they lose it as they've done now it's just a risk that they might get caught out to get the equalizer
it's
away from the bar
ไปครับ
on EA Sports we've got the Euro League fixture Leeds United they'll be facing Valencia away from home
Yeah, really looking forward to it. There's two good sides coming head to head. Should have some fireworks.
What hour?
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Paul Cadiz. Now a throw. Pablo Hernandez.
อันนี้มองจากภาพนี่มันดีเลย์ไหมมองจากตอนที่เล่นเกมกับตอนที่แบบไลฟ์ไปเนี่ยมันดีเลย์ไหมประมาณดีเลย์ประมาณ5วิเลยนะเยอะเหมือนกัน
That will help ease the pressure. Attacking well here. Gleeson tries the through pass, and here's the shot. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. We're watching a very evenly contested game here. Neither side being able to dominate the ball.
No, I mean, they've both got really good ball players. people that can keep hold of the football. And we have seen that today.
ใครเข้ามาดูเนี่ย
Diego Fabbrini. Adams. A return ball. Gleeson. Tackle goes in.Just over quarter of an hour left.
On my watch. ไปเล่นแบบออนไลน์ดีกว่า
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now. They're here.
Good defending.
Jonathan Grounds.
น้องเนยว่างเหรอฮะ
Well, he's standing there in an offside position.
น้องเนยว่างเหรอครับ
The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
วันนี้น้องเนยไม่ทำงานเหรอครับน้องเนยไปดูหนังหรือยังฮะหนังนี่หนังจะออกแล้วนะครับน้องเนยยังไม่ดูเลยฮะแสดงว่าพิมแสดงว่าชัดเจนแล้วน่าจะต้องเป็นแบบมีชานแนลของตัวเองป่ะไม่ใช่ชานแนลเดี๋ยวเรียกว่ามีบัญชีแหละ
They've worked so hard the team to be in front here and that's been recognized by the supporters
Yeah, I think they
recognize that it has been a really good performance but still a bit of work to do
There's going to be a substitution it's for the
away team วันนี้วันหยุดนี่ว่านี่ไงน้องเนยวันนี้วันหยุดก็ไปดูเลยโอเวอร์ไซส์ทลายภูม
ิ by anticipating the passHe's coming forward with some danger.
ไปดูเลยฮะโอเวอร์ไซต์ทลายภูมินะครับวันนี้ตั้งสถานะไปเมื่อเช้านี้มีคนบอกเหมือนกันว่าก็ยังมีรอบอยู่นะโอเวอร์ไซต์ทลายภูมิอยากจะบอกว่าคนดูขึ้นเรื่อยๆนะครับตอนนี้รู้สึกชื่นใจมาก
They've got the ball back by that interception.
หายครับไปดูสวยงาม
ใ
ครเข้ามาดูก็ทักทายกันนะคุณมาทักทายกันมาครับว่าวันนี้ทำอะไรกันบ้างไปไหนกันบ้างนะเดี๋ยววันที่8วันเสาร์นี้มีกิจกรรมของทาง Movie Ten ไปครบเลยนะ4อ้วนมีพี่โอ๊ตพี่ตรงพี่เอ็ดดี้ฟุกไปหมดเลย4คนใครไปร่วมกิจกรรมเจอกันได้นะครับ
The Football Association Challenge Cup quarter final Leeds United 2 Birmingham City 0 Nottingham Forest 2 Chelsea 1 after extra time Southampton 0 Leicester City 2 Tottenham Hotspur 1 Liverpool 2
ไปดูมาแล้วถ่ายรูปตั๋วมาให้ดูด้วยเจ๋งๆๆโอ้มีคนดู5คนเลยเฮ้ยจริงใครไปดูมาแล้วนี่ทุกคนบอกเป็นเสียงเดียวกันว่าสนุกนะใครยังไม่ได้ไปดูก็รีบไปดูนะครับก่อนที่จะออกลงไป
อ
เฮ้ยใครอ่ะเฟนออนไลน์หนึ่งคือใครอ่ะใครวะแมนยูดิเฮ้ยมาๆใครเล่นใครเล่นมาเจอกันหน่อยใครวะเนี่ยนี่พร้อมแล้วนะครับอันนี้คือเล่นกับเพื่อนใครเมื่อกี้ใครวะไม่รู้อ่ะมันอยู่ใน ID อ่ะจะนานไม่เล่นแล้วถามเล่นแบบนี้ดีกว่าเดี๋ยวโชว์นี่มันเล่นเนื้อหามันข้อกระจอกอ่ะใครเข้ามาดูพิมพ์มาคุยกันได้นะครับได้แล้วได้แล้วครับได้แล้วได้คู่ต่อสู้แล้ว
time in hand by winning this game today. It's been a brilliant showing in this wonderful season for them.
Yeah, really strong. And as always, you want to get things sorted sooner rather than later because you just don't want to risk any slip-ups. But I can't see that with this team.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup.
Hey. ได้ลองก่อนเลยไงเล่า
Well, he could have kept the ball, but he didn't. Rabiot. Thomas Meunier. Verratti.
Betong 15. This is from Thai, right?
Adrian Rabiot.
Betong or Betong.
Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Pogba. Now Mkhitaryan.
Mata, he's seen the hole. Go.
Forward now, Ibrahimovic. A timely challenge. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Out for a throw, and over the touchline. Pogba.
Pogba.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Manchester United...putting this attack together well.
Oh, Mata.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Julian Draxler. Kozawa. Good challenge here. Now Mkhitaryan. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Cavani. Julian Draxler.
นี่เราจะชวนทีเจมาเล่นทีเจเงียบหายเลย
มาทวีด
เมื่อวานเข้าพีเอไม่ได้ทีเจชวนเล่น
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Now Mkhitaryan. Always huge worldwide interest in Manchester United, but the United fans around the globe will be a little bit concerned about the strength of it. And that will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Matuidi. Referee.Free kick against Mkhitaryan. Still remains a mystery that Real Madrid parted company with Angel Di Maria within days of him being man of the match when they won the Decima, the 10th Champions League.
Well, he certainly found some form after he left Manchester United, and that makes him a danger here. I could see him being the difference.
Box office. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Well, he wants to be the centre of attention, and when you've got ability like he has, more often than not, he achieves that.
He could lay it off to the supporting player. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Adrian Rabiot. Matuidi. Julian Draxler. Good forward play from them. And they've cut it out. And Herrera. Pogba.Henrik Mkhitaryan. Here the challenge is a good one. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Mata. He's got his shot off now. Manchester United haven't made an impact on the game at all yet. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.Tries the through pass. Corner for Manchester United. And it's a heading chance now. And here's the header. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Shot off! That's great work by the goalkeeper. Mata. trying to keep the ball, not anymore. And Herrera. Damia. It's Ibrahimovic again. Manchester United moving into the attack. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Oh,
tipped over by the keeper there. And that will be a corner for United. Smalling! Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. No shots at all so far for Paris Saint-Germain.
We have to wonder, are we going to see a shot here?
Free kick now for Paris Saint-Germain. Three minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. We'll need to try and get the ball back now. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Cross coming in now. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time. Meunier.
And there is the half time.
Paris Saint-Germain start the second half. Julian Draxler. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Matuidi! He's kept it out. That's a corner now. Heads it towards goal. Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. Adrien Rabiot. Could be dangerous. Looking to play his teammate through. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Rabiot, Matuidi, nicely played through ball, and here's the shot. He's had to go full stretch. Mata, attacking well here. Very good putt, and here, Italian. So close to putting the cherry on the icing on the cake.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target. Missed a wonderful opportunity there.
Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass. Verratti. Mata. Can't keep the ball at the moment. He's coming forward with some danger. In quickly, stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Put them in front. Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. So that's the goal that has them in the position now. They are champions if it stays like this, winning the title. They've got so much confidence, Alan, haven't they? Because they've got other games to come. They've been the dominant force, and it would be a great way to do it.
It would be, and that goal scorer maybe will be hoping that his goal is the deciding factor. He'll get in the history books.
Manchester United have won the ball back here. Henrik Mkhitaryan. And Herrera.
Oh, my God.
There's some potential in this move. Oh. Patience is the name of the game at the moment, and it's gone behind for a goal kick. He went in well. Pogba. Damian. Attack building for Manchester United. And they've cut it out. Julian Draxler. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Looks like a twisted knee from down here. And you can just see him trying out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Jeff, thanks for that. Attacking now. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Matuidi. Julian Draxler. So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Pin four. Mata off. Green card khao up. นี่รับฟอร์ดลงเลยครับลูนี่ไปเล่นกลางไปลูกเออโอ้นี่ก็มีคนดูต้อง4คนนะแต่เงียบหมดเลยใครดูบ้างครับเนี่ย
Just over quarter of an hour left on my watchDecision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. It's Jesse Lingard. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And it will go into the middle now.
Makash Lashford.
No doubt about that. And certainly in this game as well, which looks as though it's going to get them very early the title of being champions.
It looks that way. And I think they are the best team in the division by quite some margin. And you know, their points tally and the gap between themselves and the competitors going to bear that out.
Restarting at 2-0. Angel Di Maria. Kozawa. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Could be for Manchester United. Lucas. Angel Di Maria. And the pass, not shots on here. That's a good block. Javier Pastore. Lucas. Here's a chance to attack. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Rashford, great sense of anticipation around the ground. They're not even watching the match now, which is being played out. I think the results are formality. But of course, when the final whistle goes, this place will... Pogba!
Pogba
has put away the chance, getting forward from his midfield base to make the most of this opportunity. He didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
I think you've got to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. It's looking good, this move. And the game drawing to a close. To ooze around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. It's Jesse Lingard. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Oh, he's through. That's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it was a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm there. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Final whistle and Manchester United have won.
Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment.
ไว้เจอกันนะครับ